sabotage the executions, go to the objective marker. At the objective marker, you will find a camp. The best time to sabotage the equipments is sometime around midnight. First, I will sabotage the tongs by poisoning them. You will need to have poison to sabotage the tongs. You can either brew it or buy from the herbalist west of Newhoff.
If you torture anyone with this, the lucky fellow will die quickly.
Now I will sabotage the ropes.
That's it. It'll never hold the weight of a grown man.
Now finally steal the executioner's sword.
Now to blunt it.
To blunt the sword, you have to use a grindstone. The nearest one is at Blacksmith's in Rattay. Now go to Blacksmith and use the grindstone. To blunt the sword, keep the sharp end on the grindstone and start peddling. You can stop when the smoke starts coming out. You can stop now since the smoke has started coming.
There we go. Now to get it back to the executioner.
Now go back to the camp and keep the blunt sword into the trunk.
You couldn't chop the head off a chicken with this.
Hey, Henry's come to see us.